If your home has electric heating, you're spending up to 48% of your power bill on home heating costs. If you're looking to save power and money, we've got a few tips on how. Tip number one, lower the temperature on your thermostat, either when you leave the house or if you're heading to bed. Doing so by only 3 degrees overnight can save you up to 6% on your home heating costs, translating to more money in your wallet. Tip number two, use a programmable thermostat. If changing the temperature manually isn't for you, a programmable thermostat can take care of that. Simply set a schedule to lower the temperature while you're at work or overnight while you're sleeping. Tip number three, change your furnace filter regularly. Did you know a furnace running at peak efficiency can save you power? Just change your filter every 2 to 3 months and start seeing the savings. Tip number four, turn baseboard heating down or off in unoccupied rooms. If you have baseboard heating, you can install timers or a programmable thermostat to help regulate your heat and lower your power bill. Visit saspower.com for more tips on how to save energy and money.